So the class of 2018, welcome to NYU.
My name's Nana.
Raha.
My name is Maria.
Mega.
I commute from the boogie down Bronx.
I'm from India, but I commute from Jersey City.
Manhattan in the Lower East Side.
Brooklyn!
A piece of advice I would give to you is to get involved. Try something new, join a club, talk to somebody. Now is the time to talk to people and make friends. So go for it.
Know your professors, and if you admire someone in your class, to come up to them and talk to them.
Definitely take advantage of the NYU Life tab. I didn't discover that until senior year. So.
One tip for a freshman is if you actually need help, if you need advice, you should go to somebody that will help you with it.
Questions, trial and error, working things out.
Don't freak out about deciding what you're going to be doing for the next 4 years. Take classes you like, explore your interests, and just take the time to discover who you are as a person.
Go out, get out of your comfort zone, talk to new people, meet different people, go out to a lunch in an Egyptian place if you have it, but do everything you possibly can, and have fun here, because that's what it's about.
Be involved. Join a lot of clubs and activities.
NYU offers over 400 different clubs, and you're sure to find one that works for you.
I just love all the free events and the food and the people. You're gonna meet the most amazing people.
Just getting to know people from different clubs, getting to know people from my school, my class.
Make sure you have opportunities to find a group of friends and find your community here at NYU.
Management, time management is absolutely essential, especially as a commuter.
Don't procrastinate, ever.
Always try to be, it's better to be early than to be late. So if you're a commuter, try to get out 15 minutes earlier than you would have to because you don't want to be late for things just in case things happen.
One piece of advice I would give to every freshman is to definitely take advantage of so many things you have.
Experience things that will challenge you, help you grow, but it's up to you to make that happen.
Just be open to other people's views and opinions so you can create this diverse viewpoint for yourself.
Be bold and just smile.
It's going to be great. I know some of you may be scared. Oh, college life, NYU doesn't have a campus. What am I supposed to do? Do I go to Bob's party? But no, it's try to keep that down low, keep it low key, and just come in with an open mind. Have a lot of fun. Be open with people, friends, obviously, the professors, the people around you. Everyone here at NYU will be friendly. They're not going to eat you. Rather, they'll accept everything that you bring to you.
I wish you all good luck and all the best.
It's gonna be great.